Arlington with Sangaponic. Given a 30-1 chance. AP answer, a 5-2 favorite. Arlington turf firm. They're in the gate. And they're off. Dead even start. Here's Cigar Man streaking out toward the front. Orientate Express is right there. Hold'em Tiger. And from those outside gates, Lemon Spice is up and on a solid early gallop as they run through this first furlong. It's Hold'em Tiger, Cigar Man, Orientate Express in the red cap, followed toward the rail by C-Speak, who's right there in his comeback run. And Lemon Spice is fifth as they turn now. AP Answer has been worked over to a real cozy ground-saving spot there by Renee Douglas. Is AP Answer saving ground? And three to Sagaponac, followed by Woodland Flood coming off the Proctor bench. A couple more to Golden Slammer, and Bohemia Street is last but one. Firebrood is running in 11th. The opening quarter was robust, 22-3. Cigar Man has locked horns with Hold'em Tiger. Those two going head-to-head at the half-mile pole. Orientate Express and Larry Sterling has a double in hand, and Orientate Express is well-spotted. C-Speak is fourth, Lemon Spice in fifth. AP Answer is at C-Speak's heels through a half-mile in 46-4, a taxing pace here as they go into the far turn. Sagaponic, Woodland Flood is still covered up. And then comes Golden Slammer in the clear from Bohemia Street, and Firebrood is faced with a daunting task as they come toward the quarter pole. Orientate Express now having a go at Hold'em Tiger, and Cigar Man is under pressure. Running Spice is right there. AP Answer is blocked. So to the blue cap of C-Speak, who's held up. Sagaponic at the rail is Woodland Flood in the final furlong. Running Spice strikes the top, but only just. Orientate Express battles on toward the rail. On the outside is Sagaponic, and C-Speak and AP Answer up toward the wire. Lemon Spice prevails from Orientate Express. Sagaponic was right there at long odds. C-Speak finished fourth.